Hey, what's up guys, I'm Lan here. Welcome back to a new video on my channel. In this video, I'm gonna talk about iPad OS 14. So the last video that I made on my channel on this iPad, so I have shown you guys that I have updated my iPad 6th generation to iPad OS 14. As you can see, this is iPad OS 14 and this is the new model number. So a lot of you have commented on that video, show us the performance, how has it been performing after the iPad OS performance. So in this video, I'm just gonna talk about few of the new features that I'm able to notice with this iPad 6th generation, although I don't have an Apple Pencil, because a lot of the new feature that comes with iPad OS 14 includes, you know, your Apple Pencil and all. So I just have the iPad, so I'm gonna talk about some of the new features and widget section and all in this video. So if you're liking this video, give this video a thumbs up, and also if you're new here on my channel, consider subscribing to the channel as I keep on making videos like this. And with that being said, let's get right into the video. So guys, the first thing I want to talk about today is about the new widget section. So you all know about this iPad OS 14 widget section. It looks beautiful and stunning. So let's take a look first how we can edit this widget section. If I click on edit, as you can see, and click on this plus symbol, it gives me a couple of options from where I can choose. So let's say I want to choose the stocks option, and also it also gives me an option how I like the widget to be. You know, it gives me a square option, it gives me a different shape option as well. So it gives me a pretty enough customization option to, you know, what kind of widget I like, and also the widget selection choices are more than enough. So I hope you guys are enjoying the iPad OS 14. And also one more thing I want to talk about is regarding this stack kind of a widget. So if you look at it, so there are different, you know, bunch of widgets which has been stacked to one another. And also there are not lot of widgets that you can see on iPad OS 14, but the widgets that you see here are quite, you know, appealing and quite important. So as you can see, there are these default widgets which we are able to see here right now. And also talking about few of the new features, as we all know that in iOS 14 we get to see that kind of app library and all, but here if we talk about iPad OS 14, since the screen real estate is quite bigger than iPhone, we don't get to see actually that app library and all. So all the applications apart from the widget section has been, you know, placed hereby. So now let's talk about one more feature that I like. Now if we go to this photos option, as you can see, this all this smart option has been there. And if we click on library, now you get to see this years, months and days old photos option. This has been crafted beautifully, and also apart from that, you get this new options, and also you get this edit option as well. So this has been there on iPad OS 13 as well, but you know, the kind of change that you get to see here on this library section, years, months, days and photos, I think this looks actually beautiful. So apart from that, few of you have asked about the battery life, how has it been in terms of battery for updating it to iPad OS 14. Sorry, so I just want to take a look at the battery, and as you can see, I just want to show you in iOS 14 we get pretty much every detail which of the application that is using this battery, and also we get to see that, you know, whether your iPad or whether your iPhone supports a maximum capacity. But here talking about the iPad, I'm not able to see that option. So let me know any of you are aware about the setting, whether we can see the maximum battery capacity in iPad. So if we go to take a look at the battery section, so this is what I'm able to see, and also I'm able to see which of the applications are using most of the battery life. So photos, series, and apart from that, nothing. And also if I click on show activity, and this is how the battery life is looking right now. And if I click on last 10 days, you can see, get to see this kind of battery usage simple graph. But not a lot of information that we get on iPad OS 14. So talking about the battery life, it has been similar to what we were getting on iPad OS 13. So it is like pretty much similar to me. I was not able to notice a difference in the battery life, whether it has been degraded or whether I'm seeing an improvement in the battery life. It is not like that. So battery life has been okay-ish for me. So we have talked about battery life. I have talked about this beautiful widget section, so which is a main attraction of iPad OS 14. So apart from that, there are few changes as well. So many of you are aware about the shortcut application, as you know that which is available on iOS 14 as well. So if you're using this shortcut option, there's this starter shortcut which is available, you know, with which you can, you know, make your own QR code, make GIF, and also all this kind of stuffs which are available on iPad OS 14. And there are few features here and there as well in if you're using Safari, and also if you have an Apple Pencil, feature called Scribble, through which if you just, you know, try to write something, it will try to automatically detect what you have written and it will just try to search that website. So there are few new features with Apple Pencil. Since I'm not having Apple Pencil, I'm not able to show you, but I have heard and I have seen there are new features with iPad OS 14 which are quite interesting. And if you're having an Apple Pencil, let me know in the comment section below whether you're enjoying using that Apple Pencil with the new Scribble features. So this is pretty much it, guys. I just wanted to show you that the performance, in terms of performance, in terms of battery, I'm not noticing any difference. Anyway, I just use my iPad to, you know, just to see videos and stuffs, and, you know, just to enjoy the online content on Netflix and stuff like that. So then again, this was a short video showing you guys how has it been the iPad, you know, 6th generation on iPad OS 14. If you would like to see more videos on iPad OS 14 on this iPad, this is actually an iPad 6th generation. So if you would like to see many more videos like this on my channel, so definitely do subscribe to the channel and let me know in the comment section below as well. And with that being said, I hope you liked the video. If you did, give this video a thumbs up, and I will see you on my next video. Bye.